Hi everyone, good morning, good afternoon, good evening. You're highly welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to this space. Welcome back to Assurance Solution Channel. My name is Mercy and I'm the queen of positivity. Yes guys, assurance covers you that this recipe that you are going to watch, if you put it into practice, you will come back dancing and singing hallelujah. Yes guys, I want to talk about a very powerful thing, a very powerful mixture to wash your face, your hands and your leg to become indestructible, to behold good things, and good things will behold you. Yes guys, now I want you to know that everything that God has created has its own powers and miracles of doing some wonderful things. Okay, now you don't have faith, you don't put your hope in the thing, in the natural thing, but you put your hope in the God of creation, and you will channel it to God that I want to use this thing to do this thing, for to do this prayer for myself. Please grant it out of his mercy, kindness and love for you. He will grant it for you. That is why it's good to have a positive mindset. Like I said, I'm the queen of positivity because assurance covers you that this recipe is already working. Men looking at it. Yes, guys, I want to talk about how you can wash your face with garlic juice. Yes, garlic juice and salt. Yes, garlic juice and salt. Now, when I talk about the salt, just a pinch of salt. A little salt is what you need, because two of them are very powerful when it comes for spirituality in river. Now, garlic is very sensitive. It has a very sensitive aroma. It has a very strong aroma. It has a very sensitive reaction when it comes to attracting good things. It magnets it fast. When it comes to removing stain, it removes it fast. Remove hatred, rejection, bad luck, mark of hatred, you will use garlic. Remove evil projection, you will use garlic. They call it garlic and it will work like that. It does wonders, yes. Now, if you put garlic here, if there is an evil energy, negative, it will just absorb it. It will absorb that negative energies that you have put it, and when you throw it away, you see that thing just happen. When you put garlic in this place, you see that bad spirits will just find their leg. They will run away because of the high sensitivity of this garlic. It's very sensitive, and when you see anything wrong, it will overshadow that thing and destroy it, and weaken the power of those things will not come to pass again. Now, some of you, they promoted in your office, people will not use eyes to see you. When they come, you know that some can look at you. Men looking at you like this, you start having headache. When you see somebody, you cannot behold that person. You know, because they are shooting arrows using their face and their eyes. But when you do this face washing, anyone that see you will bow down. Anyone that is not good, when they see your face, it will say, okay, just be good. Because the glory of God will circulate, the fire of God, the purity. The cleanliness will just be there, and cleanness does not have anything with evil. Light will shine all over your face. The light will only attract light. It will never have anything to do with darkness. You are a politician, you're going for a political meeting. You have to wash your face, wash your hand, wash your feet 3 days before you go for your meeting. You will see that even your opponent, those that have evil intention to put you on a sick bed, they will be the one that will go to sick bed because they can't stand your sight. You have a business premises. Some people ask me, Mommy, assurance in my business premises. Before I come in the morning, they drop charm. They drop this return that just look at them, remove your face. You know one funny thing about the enemy. When they drop evil projection, they will come and see. Let's see, has she matched it? Has she come? They will keep on coming. Has she come? They will come and check if you have matched it. But once you have done this recipe over the weekend, when you come like this, you go to your shop. If there is any charm like that, garlic will just, this thing will just pick it. Because it's already, you are wearing spiritual bulletproof. you will pass and the enemy will still come back and put their leg, and that charm will enter their body. Now, I also want you to know that when you always do this thing, you will never face rejection. You will attract good vibration. How do you do this? You're going to get your garlic. When you get your garlic like this, you're going to blend, peel off the back, peel it off and wash it. When you wash it, it's either you pound it or you blend it or you grate it to get your garlic juice. To get your garlic juice. Okay, so when you get your garlic juice with water, you blend with water. Mm-hmm. Then you sieve it. When you sieve it, it will give you something like this. It will give you something like this. When it gives you something like this, you get your salt. If you have sea salt, all right? If you have sea salt, you can use, like, for example, I sell sea salt. If you want, you are in Nigeria, you don't know where to get sea salt, please, I have nice, still available. Come and buy. Then, this is another smaller one, okay? Now, if you have sea salt, just a little drop of sea salt into it is okay. About 2-3 drop is okay. If you don't have sea salt, just small, just a pinch of salt is okay. When you drop it, you mix it together. You mix this water together. When you mix it together, you are going to read Psalm 23. Psalm 23. He said, verse 4, though I walk through the valley and shadow of death, I fear no evil. As I wash my face, wash my hands, wash my legs, anywhere I step into, I become indestructible. I will unavailable for destruction. I will never be available. When I step into poison, that poison will dry up. Anyone that shooting arrow, go back to sender. You look at me, you go back to sender. You shoot through hand, anywhere, it will return to sender, because you can shake somebody, they want to connect your glory. When they look at your face, you are carrying star. When they shake you like this, they want to collect it. But when they shake it, fire will burn their hand, because you are no longer the same. You are a child of God. All right, now you will bless it with Psalm 91 for protection. Or when you are done praying it, when do I prepare this? Prepare it at your convenient time. Best time to wash your face at any time. You prepare it, for example, you come back from work, you prepare it. You go and do other things, cook, wash, cleanse, everything. You take your baths. When you are done taking your bath, go to this mixture. Stir it together. When you stir it together, you just sip a little. Sip a little. When you sip a little, then you pour it on your hand like this. You wash your two hands. If you are staying with somebody at home, your spouse, you can give him or her to be putting it in your hand. You wash on. After washing your hands, you take it like this a little. You begin to wash your face. You wash your face. After you have washed your face, my face will not see evil. My face will not see batting. Every hatred and rejection, I wash it off. Every cobwebs manipulation. Some of you just pass like this. You go and come back. It's cobwebs. You face cobwebs. You face rejection. You fix anything. Okay? You know. You always see bad dreams. Every time you close your eyes, it's only bad dreams that knows your face. Whenever they see you, they call you witch. They hate you for no reason. You have mark of hatred. You have mark of rejection. You just wash your face. You pronounce those things that you don't want and remove it. You wash your face. As I wash my face, I only attract favor, attract blessing, attract my spouse. Some of you, when your spouse look at you, you say, go, 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 go. He can't stand your sight, because even your face is no longer attractive to him or to her. you wash it. Your boss in the office, when they look at you like this, they go, 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 go. They look at you, they are looking, it's like they're looking at mad woman or madman. They don't understand the thing they are looking, they are seeing. They don't understand you anymore. They don't want to work you anymore. They just hate you for no reason. But after you have done this recipe, you tell God, anyone that look at me, that has good mind, good intention, will love me. Anyone that look at me, that is evil, will look at me, will run away on their own accord. Okay? Then you wash your leg. Because when you walk through the valley of shadow of death, you fear no evil. As I wash my leg, anywhere I step in, I am covered and protected. Anyone that put poison for me will match the poison themselves. As I wash my leg, I wear the spiritual bulletproof. I am protected. I will not enter into accident. I will not match poison. I will not enter any wrong place. Even when I sit on a wrong chair, the chair, there will be transformation. Anywhere I step into, I will prosper. My leg will move from glory to glory. I will move from favor to favor. I will move from blessing to blessing. As I step into my shop, my present alone customers will locate me. They will come and patronize me. Anyone that put charm for me will not see me. But as I leave, the charm will go and affect the person. You just pray your normal prayer, usual prayer, and just innocently you pray. After you are done washing it, please go to bed. Don't clean your face. Don't clean your hands. Tomorrow morning, if you can prepare another one again before going to office, wake up early in the morning. Prepare it and please don't prepare and the remaining one tomorrow use it. You know that garlic has a very strong smell. So you prepare, you finish it. The following morning, wake up in the morning, prepare another one, do whatever you want to do. When you are done doing it, just sip a little. After you sip a little, wash your face, wash your hand. When you are done washing your face, wash your hand before you now paste. When you paste, so that the smell of the garlic will reduce, you paste. By that time you are pasting, that garlic water might have stayed in your face, in your leg for like 5 minutes. Then after you take your normal bath, you rub your cream, you spray your perf, and you go to your work. Believe me, that man that see that refused to help you, when he see it again, he see you, he say, well, where have you been? Where have you been? Because that thing that the enemy put in your face, that is chasing them away, has been removed by the power of Almighty God. Now, the disadvantage of this thing is that we attract favor with that no stopping. Is that when you sleep after you have washed your face, your dream life will clear. You can even see any attack that want to come. You can see it coming. I also make a video on how you can use it for something else again. All right. If you go for your political meeting, this is time of politics. Your husband, they have opponents are going for politics. Everyday politics. Prepare it, my dear husband, please. If you are, if you think you are secure, you are safe, you don't know who is the next person. Watch for your husband. Watch for his leg. Watch for his hand. Do it as it's convenient for him. All right? When you go to political meeting, when anyone that look at his face with evil intention, we run away. Anywhere he's stepping, he will come back. Because some people will carry that arrow. When they look at you, they will shoot the arrow with their eyes. But when they look at you, they will bow down their face. Why? Your face will carry the glory, the presence of God, purify, cleanse, attract it to. Your face will be shining like light. Yes. All those evils and cobwebs and rejection has been removed, because with this garlic water, cobwebs, you will remove moving cobwebs all over your body. Okay, how many days will I do it? If it is 3 days, if it is 5 days, as many days that is convenient until you get your result, do it. Because some people come and ask how many days. Am I the one that will tell how many days you will do something? You want to do it 5 days, you are comfortable with it. 3 days, you are comfortable with it. It's okay. Just do it with faith. and come back and tell me what happened. I can tell you that your business premises, that when you want to step into your business, your mind will skip because overnight the enemy have come to deposit something. When you open shop, you don't sell. Who look at your face, the price and go. When you start, when you enter your shop, who look at your face, we buy. When you sell, you will save money. Some of you said, when I make money, I can't save it. I don't save. When you start using this recipe, when you make money, you will save. You can do it with weekend, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, if it's comfortable for you, before you start another week. At least once in a month, you do this and to experience good things so that you start selling. You are doing online business. Anyone that look at your face, we see your real face. Some of you, when they look at your face, they will see old woman. You look older than your age. They see hatred. They will see suffering. They will see no mercy. Enemy will write no mercy. But when you start doing this, when they look at your face, ah, beautiful, I want to do business with you. They will just accept you. They just be favoring you for no just reason. Because your face is cleansed. You have purified yourself. And you are now ready to receive blessing. And only blessing will come into your body. No evil will see you. This is what I want to share with you, that this water is very powerful. And if you can do it with your faith, I must surely testify.